Marriage is a special union between two lovers, and weddings, the ceremony to celebrate the union, is a huge ritual on its own. Marriage proposals have now become a symbolic social trend for almost every engaged couple. And in Nigeria, over the space of the last decade, we have witnessed a rise in the number of public proposals and a great display on social media of the entire proposal process. Nigerian marriage proposals have changed from the more traditional way, where the man would have to reach out to the parents of the bride he's interested in to woo her and seek her hand in marriage. Recently, there has been an increase in the Western style of proposal as some Nigerians have adapted to a Western setting. For instance, the elements of going on one knee by the man and presenting a ring is a more Western practice as opposed to the different marriage proposal traditions of different cultures in Nigeria. There is also an obsession with the size and cost of the ring being used to propose. While this has led to a rise in public marriage proposals with different people trying to be innovative, there have also been situations where people's proposals have gone wrong, either because they used the wrong location, or there was bad timing, or the bride said no. Although a huge number of people still propose in private, many others still choose to propose in a grandiose setting in the presence of strangers, family, and friends. Oftentimes, it ends well with the blushing bride saying yes. Other times, the public proposals end up wrong and become a discussion on social media. Planning a proposal to your loved one can be very stressful, but here are some important tips you should know. Talk about marriage beforehand. Have an engagement ring. Tell her family. Choose a remarkable location. Make it come from the heart. We spoke to a few Nigerians who shared how they proposed and how they would like to be proposed to.
To me, I see this year, 2020, as a big number, the 2020. So I've been waiting for this very year to propose to her, and she's a lovely person to me. I think I see her as the most decent lady so ever I've met. So I decided to do this today.
Wasn't expecting it at all. We just went for fun, and I never knew that he's going to propose to me. I'm super excited.
Go to one place and sit down and talk from there. We start from friend to ourselves. Like after third week, I proposed to her. She said yes.
Well, I'm not somebody for much drama, but you know, the society is changing. You know, everybody wants a lot of drama. Everybody wants it to go down really big, you know. No, considering that, I would like to give that to my future wife, you know. You know, in some, maybe seaside, you know, something of that nature.
Surprise. Maybe in a mall. Oh. But I like my things private. It can be on a private beach, it can be on dinner. Just something private and nice.
For intending couples, it is important to know their partners and know if they are ready for the next step, and also know what proposal would make their partners happy. Some might prefer a private and more intimate proposal, and others might love a public and extravagant one. It is important for couples to not get carried away with the whole proposal process, but instead focus on the importance of their union. For PLUS TV Africa, Nimi Adekunbi.